Hi everyone! Mathematics is the favorite subject for almost every student, and so students score very good marks in maths. Scoring good marks in maths is very easy. Hey, just a second! Are we talking about the students in the parallel universe? Maybe yes, because math is a nightmare for most of the students. And as you know, many students fail in maths or score very less marks. So what if I tell you that you can become a topper in maths after you follow these tips that we will share in this video? Like you suggested, we are here with a video that will help you to prepare for your math exam. Also, boards are approaching, and so this video will be helpful for them too. And so if you know someone who is preparing for boards, then do share this video with that person so he can also score good marks in the maths paper. So let's begin. Number 1. Remember the formula. As you know, math is a scoring subject, but one of the most important things to solve math problems is the formulas. So if you forget the formulas, then you may lose your marks just because you don't remember the formulas. So always revise formulas well, especially during your exams, and also understand well how they are derived. So in case, even if you forget the formulas, then you can derive the formulas and then solve the problem. You can also consider making a sheet of formulas and revise it before your exams. Also, we have made a video on how you can remember math formulas where you will get more tips. The link is in the card, so do check it out. Number 2. Understand the basics. One mistake that many students make is that they don't understand the basics of the concept and directly focus on solving problems. In fact, many students bypass the problems as it is and assume that the exact sum will be asked in the exam. But they don't understand that even a slight change in the problem and the student is not able to solve the problem. So, by bypassing math problem is not a wise thing to do. Also, understanding the concept properly will also help you in the future, since you will study many of the concepts in higher classes. So, understand the basics very well. Number 3. Practice important concepts. Your math professor must have told you about a few chapters or a few concepts that will help you to score good marks easily. Also, the concepts have high weightage, and so studying these could fetch you good marks. So basically, these are easy marks and the questions on these topics are asked for sure in the exam. So please don't take your professor's advice lightly, or else you will lose a lot of marks in the exam. Also, practice these problems during your exam so you won't forget any step when you are writing your paper. If you are loving our content, then do subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon so you can receive a notification as soon as we upload a new video. So moving on to your next point. Point number 4. Seek help from your teachers. Math is a subject where you will require help from your professors much more often as compared to other subjects. And this is because the nature of this subject is such that doubts occurs more frequently in maths. So, when you are solving math problems and when you get a doubt, then note the problem and ask it to your teacher at the next lecture. Also, you can reach out to your professors if you have doubts from the question bank. And those who don't know what question bank is, these are complex questions that are based on your syllabus but need more cognitive skills. So if you have completed your syllabus, then you can go for a question bank. Point number 5. Use Feynman technique. The best technique to learn math is to teach it to somebody else, or at least assume that you are teaching it to someone else. So when you start studying math, sit down with someone, maybe your friend, your neighbor, or anyone else, and teach them the math problem. And make sure that they have understood it properly. This technique is called Feynman technique. So do consider using this technique to learn the concepts the best possible way. Point number 6. Allocate proper time to revise every topic. One mistake that students make is to solve problems of their favorite topic, and thus we procrastinate in revising the concepts we find boring. So consider making a timetable during your exams to revise every concept effectively and allocate adequate time for revising every concept. Also, consider taking breaks in between so that you can refresh your mind and start studying again, since more cognitive skills are used and so the mind gets tired easily. So these were the techniques that will help you to score good marks in your math exam. So if you love our content, then do share it with your friends whose board exams are approaching. And also comment down below how many marks you are expecting in your board exams in the math paper. Thank you.